Okay, so I'm going to put together another recipe here. Basically what it is we have some local cucumbers again from our farm, which I've diced into quarters, and they go right into the bowl. Then the key was the crunch of some really nice fresh celery. Now what I did is I took the veins out of the celery, and what you do is you break the bottom end of the celery, and then you just pull it down and the veins come out. If you like the veins in, you can leave them in, but we took those out. Those go in a bowl. And then of course you couldn't have an Italian salad without chichi beans or garbanzo beans. So we're gonna put those in there as well. And then last, some nice cherry tomatoes, again from our farm, which I've cut in half. The dressing for this is very simple. It is about 2 tablespoons of olive oil, some fresh oregano. Then I added just a touch of balsamic vinegar, a little bit of salt and pepper, and a little bit of cumin, about 1/4 teaspoon, 1/4 teaspoon of paprika, and 1/4 teaspoon of coriander. We just mix that up, pour it right over top. And then the last ingredient, again, very Italian, is some toasted hazelnuts. These are about 6 to 7 hazelnuts, which I've coarsely chopped. Those go right in. We mix that all together. And it looks vibrant, doesn't it? And it's a really good side dish for almost anything you want in the summer. It's absolutely bursts in your mouth. The vinaigrette is fantastic on this. The chichi beans give you that nice flavor. And then we just finish this salad with a little fresh dill, just over the top. I eat it right out of the bowl myself. This is how good this was and how simple. That's the key to good Italian cooking. It took us just a few minutes to get this together. The flavors are going to burst in your mouth and you're going to love this salad. So enjoy.